This client had a combination of male pattern baldness and alopecia. During this video, you'll see me add density to the areas that had alopecia and also the client's hairline. We do so by using microneedles and inserting pigments to create hair follicle replicas. Here is a before picture of my client, and here is the final results. I appreciate you guys for watching.